Aloha and welcome to Sportz Viz. This week we have BIIF Boys Soccer Championship highlights, highlights from the boys basketball game between HPA and Kona, and highlights from the girls basketball state quarterfinals. First up, boys D1 soccer championships, Kealakea versus Hilo.
Thank you. Coach Urs Lernberger. Again, let's give them another round of applause. A big round of applause for the Scholastic Federation and Kamehameha Schools Hawaii. Enjoyed having you at this evening's match. We look forward to having you as our guest at future events. Please drive carefully on your way home and have a good evening.
Kona played host to HPA in a game with important implications for both teams. HPA looking to go undefeated in the regular season. Kona looking to secure a state berth with a win. Check out the highlights. Kona hosted Mililani in the state basketball quarterfinals. Check out the highlights. And finally, check out some action from the D2 Boys Soccer Championships, HBA versus Christian Liberty.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, before the presentation of the championship plaque and medals, let's acknowledge these two fine teams for their achievements this year and their playing this season.
It's cold in here.
We would like to wish them all at next week's state championships. First, we will present the individual medals. Number one, Trent Weiss. Number two, Josh Lawrence. Number three, Connor Peterson. Number five, Colin Corley Morrison. Number six, Justin Perry. Number seven, Kyle Hollister. Number eight, Dylan Ryan. Number nine, Brendan Moynihan. Number 10, Jack Austin. Number 11, Kareem Barson. Number 12, Blake Huser. Number 13, Ben Simone. Number 14, Shisuke Anzai. Number 15, Alex Frost. Number 16, Alex Winters. Number 17, Braden Ojima. Number 18, Brandon Melton. Number 19, Austin Schneider. Number 20, Keith Owen. Number 21, Kamal Horowitz. Number 22, Leopold von Lackerbart. Number 23, Barbara Pulse. Number 24, Noah Rice. Number 25, Dylan Singh. And number 26, Daniel Hulley. And accepting the champion plaque, Coach Rich Brakeway. Again, let's give them another round of applause.
Mahalo for tuning into Sportz Viz. Check back next week for more Big Island sports highlights.